It is 190 centimeters tall and 30 to 40 centimeters wide. It is said that in the 14th century, a Tedokon bureaucrat brought back the stone from Fujian, China. But others say it was simply a stone used to tie down boats at the harbor. The Fuccher Stone was declared as a tangible cultural property of Sashiki-cho in 2002, current historical site of Nanjou City.